Good morning, dear students. Dear students, today we will explore the sound of vowel E. The sound of vowel E. Here is the vowel E. See here. Today I'll tell you the sound of vowel E. Already we have done the sound of vowel A. Okay? Now, first let us do reading of two letters. Here, read the letter sounds. You can blend them into words. Here is a vowel E and here are other consonants. Now we will blend them. A, the, ed, because phonetic sound of E is a. A, the, ed. A, g, egg. A, n, n. A, t, et. Children, here are three letters of E vowel sound words. Let us read with the pictures. Here are two men. Here are two men. Ma, e, n, men. This is den. Lion lives in a den. D, e, n, den. Hen. H, e, n, hen. This is leg. L, e, g, leg. K, e, g, keg. P, e, g, peg. W, e, t, wet. You can see these clothes are wet. And here you can see the pic of wedding couple. Picture is of W, e, d, wed. R, a, d, red. This is a color. This is red color. B, a, d, bed. B, a, d, bed. N, a, t, net. These are three letters of vowel E. Children, you can read more words from the board. Look at the board. Here, a, vowel sound words. Again, you see the picture. Without picture, you have to do reading. Number one, p, e, n, pen. Again, d, e, n, den. T, e, n, ten. P, e, t, pet. H, sorry, n. N, n, e, t, net. J, e, t, jet. B, e, d, bed. R, e, d, red. This is a red color. Apple is red. P, e, g, peg. K, e, g, keg. L, e, g, leg. You have to write these words in your notebook. First, you have to do reading. You will read these words 3 times. Okay, children? It is enough for you. Before leaving the class, tip of the day is do not spit here and there. Always spit in the sink. Always spit in the sink. Bye-bye. Thank you. Have a nice day.